Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Saeed Yazdan Shah and I am a student at Hybro College, Karachi. At the time of my admission, I was very conflicted as to which language subject to choose. And upon my father's advice, I decided to go for Mandarin. I was under the general misconception that Mandarin is a very difficult language to learn. However, within just 1 week, my opinion completely changed. No material is tough to learn if you have the right teacher for it. We started with the basics of Mandarin, which were very easy to grasp, and activities conducted by our teacher, such as exchanging dialogues between students in Mandarin, making introductory speeches in Mandarin, and watching the spectacular and deeply rooted practices of the Chinese people, helped us not only master the basics of Chinese, but also develop an appreciation for the Chinese culture. Bonus activities such as calligraphy, Chinese National Day celebrations helped us to increase our yearning to know more about Mandarin. The HSK1 exam was upon us, but we were well prepared. Our teacher had helped us practice past verbs extensively, which helped us to completely understand the format of the paper, and we breezed through. This certificate represents the hard work our teacher put into teaching us. Thank you, Sir Armughan, for making this time fun and productive. I am truly grateful.